me after winning so many medals in international, even the world championship. But now slowly, slowly, India always low. Other countries are, they're already advanced, huh? Now slowly, slowly we are getting every facility. But after coming this, including in the Olympic Games, Asian Games, Commonwealth Games, now we are getting whatever, you know, our requirements, now things are come up slowly, slowly. Don't be hurry, and I hope one day you get the, you know, recognition, honor, everything. People, definitely the entire country will love you and support you, which you have done for the nation. So, but I always, you know, whatever you do for the nation, for your family, and I appreciate and keep fighting, never give up. That is always. I do. If I'm not doing that, you're not speaking. That's what I do. That's why keep fighting and prove yourself. Prove yourself. I prove myself. I am the living example. Everybody has appreciating me. So, so I'm so happy that you know. Even I want to do more things in the future. And you are the you know, you are the future bride. Future bride. So. Just proof, and one day the dream comes true. So I wish you all the best for your match, for your
He became the first Lord of Admiralty. You know what he said? He said, all of us have dreams. We all dream. But champions, they stay awake and accomplish their dreams. And that is what this team of Special Olympics Bharat women going to Chicago is doing. You know all about what happened, and you heard icons like Mary Kom and conglomerates, one of the greatest companies, Herbalife Nutrition, here and speaking to us about what they feel about our athletes. I'll tell you some inside story. I chair the Special Olympics Bharat, which has always been under the mentorship and the foundership of A. Marshall Keeler all these years. I'm also the chair of the Special Olympics Asia Pacific Unified Committee, and also on the board of Special Olympics International Washington. So I want to share a few things about what's happening there. It all started on the 23rd of September last year in Chennai, where we had an Asia Pacific meeting. And in that it was announced that, you know, there are these 8 countries coming out of 177 countries of the world to Chicago to play soccer. And Bharat was not there. So I remember A. Marshall was there, Victor was there, and we really put our case and we said 80% of Asia Pacific is us. And damn it, we need to have a team. And inside, like A. Marshall rightly said, we really didn't have a very strong team, you know. But we bid for it. And we bid strongly. And we got it. And lo, we got it, and then we started thinking that a team needs to practice. They need equipment, they need nutrition, they need food, they need kitting, they need to practice, they need stamina. They all need to get together from different parts of the country, so they need to travel. They need to have an airfare or a train fare to meet up, a venue to play. Then they need to go to Chicago, which is supposed to be funded by Bharat. So we got a bid, we have a team, it has to be shining there. So what do we do? And as usual, Herbalife Nutrition, mentors since 2015 when they first, you know, really appreciated and got into with our athletes. Trust me, calls were made to Satya, Mr. Ajay Khanna, who is unfortunately not here today. Trust me, it was a matter of, Bukta, please bear me out, about 72 hours when you got your first WhatsApp message from them, it's done. So that's a big, 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 big,